Don't hang up. This is Brucey Kibbutz. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal, and you can be too with my own patented bull shark testosterone. I manage the whole process from like milking to delivery. So just hit me up and I'll drop it off, all right? And you will be almost unstoppable. Apex shit. I'm serious. Call the B unit.
Yeah. So, Agent, aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. In the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggins are up to.
Once you found the drone, use the SecuroServe app on your phone to hack it. Now, if you're gonna destroy it, wait until the hack is complete. Yeah, I'm gonna need access to all of them to locate whatever command center they're using to run this up. Good, that worked. We've got the start of a trace here.
Yeah.
Looks like the drones are being run from a motel. Get over there and let's see what we can find. From somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent! send people after you to finish your job. Lose them and get the van back here. Adaptation. Adaptation. Sheer blind luck. Throwing some heat stroke and that's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.
This is your debrief. Fast work back there. That should keep the Bureau off our backs for a while. Which is good, because now we have a different problem. One of my best undercover agents infiltrated the Duggan organization as soon as prices started to climb, and she was getting somewhere. Until 24 hours ago when she stopped checking in. Now in our business, that's the kind of red flag we don't ignore. And seeing you're the senior field operative on this case, she just became your responsibility. Report for duty as soon as you can.